Search for the torch to light the dark. Anyways, what's up, everyone? My name is Anthony Gray. Welcome back to My Crazy Neighbor. My scary neighbor. This game feels like a Hello Neighbor. Longer, and in a few minutes I'm gonna have him. The torch is right there, the enemy's moving now. If I can get my timing right, I should be able to get that torch easy peasy. One and easy. He's got to come back inside for a while, for a few minutes, and that's chilling now. Can I get for a little? Make a move for it. He's just right there. See, this is creepy. I've seen this game now. There he is. He might have a key. We have to find the torch. It's scary. Why do sports. I know what he's talking about. I'm hiding. Man, he's scary. He's gonna hit that. He's right there. We can leave that room first. No, first, to enter the pool. Nobody can see me. He needs to fix his house. Okay. I can go two more times and I'll just move, right? Let me get a bit more fire. Move, move. Hey, bro, bitch. I'll be back in a minute. I'm back. Next level. He used to keep valuable stuff like statues. You need to grab it. He knows in the air. I think he knows in the air. Go, go, go. Shoot, he's got me. Hide! This is spooky. I've seen this game more like an actual Hello Neighbor. It's about time for this game. Mr. Neighbor, go far away. Okay? I need to get into that room first. That's I have to click on the smoke to put up there next time I leave in the main bed. He's close, I sense him. That and actually the red dog pushing in on the station. Sir, can you go a bit farther away? please. Yes. Find the key to unlock the door to expose. Find it. Hey, where am I? And find it, give them a little light. Well, I'm gonna leave this video up here, guys. I'm gonna sneak back into my neighbor's house to find his puppet. But apart from that, thank you so much for watching the video. And until next time, peace out.